In the educational sector, I believe it is time for our children to return to full face-to-face classes once again.